I'm on a mission to change the way we eat. With the help of Chicago area chefs, we're gonna uncover local ingredients, find healthier options, and create a meal for less than 20 bucks. Let's go.
I'm outside New Restaurant, and the first time I met Chef Omar Rodriguez, I noticed he had on some pretty amazing glasses, and he cooked some delicious food. So today I'm gonna stop in and see if he's up for my challenge.
My name is Omar Rodriguez. This is my passion. It's me and another guy in the back. I'm the guy who's cooking. My menu's a lot of influence from Europe, America, and Mexican. It's a lot of flavor combination. I always have organic stuff like pastas, whole wheat pastas, gluten-free stuff, no chemicals, no MSG. It's everything natural completely. Fresh can be.
Hey, chef, surprise!
Hey, stranger, what's going on?
How are you? How do you like my glasses?
This very cool glasses, but not like mine.
No, oh wow, yours are so cool. I thought these might impress you though.
They impress.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I like it.
Listen, I know you're a great chef.
Thank you.
But I got a challenge for you today.
What kind of challenge?
I want to know if you can cook a healthy meal for $20 or less.
We can do it.
You want to go shopping?
Well, let's go.
Let's do it.
We hit up the Chicago French Market. The European-inspired marketplace is inside the West Loop Metro Station. With nearly 30 local vendors, it's a great place to swing by in Chicago for high-quality, healthy ingredients. We've got our 20 bucks and are ready to shop. And the pasta section catches his eye.
So wait, you don't even know what we're making.
No, I don't even know. But what do you think about whole wheat pasta?
Whole wheat pasta is a better choice when you're in the shopping aisle. Usually the same price as refined pasta, whole wheat contains the whole seed, which locks in more vitamins, minerals, and fiber. It also has more protein, but that doesn't stop Chef Omar from hunting down more.
The Italian sausage?
Isn't sausage fatty?
It is fatty, but it's about a lot of flavors, and believe me, it's a little shit in your diet, it's not gonna be effect on killing anybody.
So what you're saying is don't overindulge.
Correct. We're not gonna get 3 pounds of sausage. One piece, that's it.
The pasta and sausage set us back just $3.93. So we've got some decent dough left to add some fresh flavors and color to our pasta.
But we're talking about healthy. Oh. It's not gonna happen.
Okay.
Let's go get one of these, jello squash.
This is a jello squash?
Yeah.
Jello or yellow?
Yellow.
Yellow.
See, without that, with the accent sounds different and tastes better without the accent. I think we should get one of these too. Zucchini, you know why I love green?
Why is that?
That's when I'm getting my green card. They remind me when I'm getting my green card.
That's good. We should put green in a lot of things.
Yeah, it's like when I'm coming from California, they tell me, oh, you know San Diego? No, I never see San Diego. It's on the trunk of the car.
You did not just say that.
Why not? I was there. Red pepper.
Garlic.
We need the power.
The power?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Popeye.
Oh, Popeye. Look it, I eat a lot of spinach.
Popeye.
These delicious veggies add up to $5.26. Since we have more than $10 left, we can afford to buy some cheese, but not too much. Everything in moderation.
Oh my God. Oh.
I love that. Delicious.
It's good.
Is that the one you want?
We walk away with an affordable cow's milk cheese, the Mahone, at $4.66.
You have six whole dollars left.
With $6, we can make another dessert.
Sounds like a good idea to me. The only thing we haven't picked up is fruit, and Chef Omar eyes an orange, and a fruit which many people think is a vegetable.
Cherry tomatoes.
I like cherry tomatoes. Can you make cherry tomatoes and an orange for dessert?
Yep.
Our budget is starting to get slim, and I have no idea what he has in mind.
How much is this piece of bread?
$2.
That's it. We take it.
This is getting more mysterious, and we're out of cash. We're ready to head back to New Restaurant to get things cooking.
I feel like we're dancing in this kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
Me and Chef Omar.
For more information on today's recipe, visit us online at livinghealthytv.com.